they hear me whine, whine, I be say, you turn that giddy on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia Max TV, and this, now as in the heart, every Tuesday and Thursday from 7 o'clock for evening, now who they carry waka come, all the action to the way they happen, come out smoke inside Nigeria political boxing, now who they discuss. We'll carry people when we say they sabi well, well, low, to talk their mind as they concern this matter. If we get plenty time, we'll open our phone lines, make yourself call and talk your mind as they concern the matter we'll discuss. Today matter, they're very, very serious. We're not going to talk too much. After we do the introduction, we'll carry our Ogbonge visitor, Shouna, then we'll go start. Today, we'll just go carry Bible, carry paper, because now lecture, now we'll go receive.
Yes, a beautiful Tuesday evening to our wonderful viewers to the watchers right now. Once again, as the hall don't come now way. And as my brother Chukwu don't talk, very interesting and serious and sensitive matter now won't talk today. And it day very, very important, not just because of with the toxic day important. It day important because everybody needs to at least listen and apply whatever measure that needs to be applied for this particular matter. We won't talk about today. So just carry your pen if you require pen. And if you get brain, wait, they solid. Also, make sure your brain, they are standing. Put them for granted so that as they collect the information, you go, they place them, they put them into use. My name never switched. My name remains Nkubi, and this is As It Dey Hot.
Our Ogbonge visitor, now medical doctor.
Bam.
That what means say that person will be say, he goes school to go read book as he take consign medicine.
Bam.
And now person will be say, he sabi well, well. So because of what is happening inside of Nigeria and the world, we carry Percy Wayne Sabi to come discuss the matter. Like I talk, now lecture, now we're going to receive today. Our Ogbonge visitor, now no other than Oga Fred Unowohai. Welcome to As It Dey Hot.
I salute you, Oga Chukwudi.
Dr. Fred, you're welcome.
I greet you now. Good morning, good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you for having
people
me.
When they house, when they watch this evening, go look you, wear your face mask, look, say, ah. Na ninja, na be this. But I should not introduce you, say you be doctor. They go understand the reason why you wear your own face mask.
Idiot.
Mo just go straight into the matter. Mo no waste plenty time. If you check the newspaper today on the news headline, carry plenty news, we consign. Why it is very, very important, make all of us be careful inside of Nigeria. And we get information, say federal government, the reason how they will take suspend this NIN registration. Because people, they pack, they go the office. And just also, they say, as well, they tell federal government, say, this not be the time to reopen university or schools. And federal government, the reason, say, that January 18th, when they've been fixed before, say, they fit review them. For the punch newspaper, they say, with the way when we say this COVID-19, they go, say, our hospitals, feel no fit handle the situation again.
Yeah.
Make I ask you, Doki, since February 28th, 2020, when our life changed, based on say, there's a person won't get this thing. He enter inside Obodo, Nigeria. People see the look, say, this COVID, what'll be this COVID safe? Now you go talk because you be doctor. What'll exactly be this COVID-19?
Yes, thank you, Oga Chukwudi. Now, this COVID-19, now virus, nine cosam, SARS coronavirus 2, severe acute respiratory syndrome, coronavirus 2, because you get on the coronavirus 1. So the disease where they cause, and they call COVID-19. Coronavirus disease 2019 saying at the year we didn't get them. Now the thing where they pain us be say, even as this don't happen since February last year, most Nigerians no even believe say COVID-19 day. They go they ask, say, you don't see. Now almost everybody don't get one person where they know. So we get the virus. Now one very shocking thing where they heartbreaking to us be say, even people no still know the symptoms. Somebody go tell you, say, COVID day. You say, be like, say, you get time, go say, no, I know they cough. I know get catarrh. I know get fever. So I know if you get COVID. Now, very, very wrong. The symptoms, people go say, now, malaria. We don't tell people, say, come. Even as we did like this, we know doctors say, you know if you get malaria. But if you get malaria, you feel still get COVID-19 together. Some go, come, they treat malaria for house, they treat them. When you know, come, go, they will come, they wrong, come up with you. But that time, say, if you don't cause problem for their body, now, what will be the symptom? We don't come, no, say, recently, the symptoms, even headache, just headache and body pains, feel be high case of COVID-19. People go say, a lie. Head, some people say, only say, belly, they pain them, and then they purge. They go toilets, they purge frequently. It feel be sign of COVID-19. So we advise everybody at this time, because, say, we're there inside pandemic, so anyhow your body do you, No use and play. We not talk saying COVID-19 a death sentence. No be death sentence. But if you know handle and well, use your body play. If you see key person. Mm. Because malaria still they kill. But malaria no be death sentence. Mm. So COVID too, no be death sentence. So everybody need to know, say, the symptoms of COVID, not be just fever, not be just cough, not be just sore throat or chest pain. If it be body pain, muscle pain, if it be that loss of smell and loss of taste, some go say, hey, I don't get loss of smell and loss of taste, I don't forget COVID. Just body pain alone, loss of appetite, you don't feel your food, if it be sign of COVID. So your high index of suspicion, anyhow your body do this period, I beg you, follow your doctor, talk. Mm-hmm.
Okay, Dr. Shapale, before we even go into looking at ways where we fit take, the kind of leg we fit take waka to ensure, say, at least we fit contain them or we fit take care of ourselves. Okay, there's another matter with the on ground. This one, another very disturbing one. Mm. We know, so we don't go through COVID-19, right from when you enter Nigeria, that is February 28th. We don't feel contain them as a nation, contain them to the point where we feel contain them, where our power reach. Right now, currently, there's what is called a second wave of COVID-19. And from the informate, they thought this second wave, it carry weight, it's serious past the first wave. Mm. And then looking at these things now, looking at this second wave now, what will be the implication? What will be the same symptom the second wave get? I'll be how serious this second wave day when compared to the first one.
Okay, thank you very much for this question. Now, anytime they get pandemic, what does pandemic mean? Outbreak of a disease will spread around the whole world. Mm. Pandemic go get first wave. Pandemic go get second wave. Mm. Pandemic first even get third wave.
Hey!
Because influenza pandemic for 1918, it get three wave.
Three waves.
Now, the thing be say, the first time when the infection go enter the population, the whole world, that be the first wave. People go come do what they go do. Ah, they're going to say, ah, we don't win this virus. Mm. Everybody go come relax. They come to open the economy back. People will come forget to do what they're supposed to do. Mm. The second wave will come in. Now, for viruses, the more the virus they spread, the more the virus they mutate, the more the virus they get new variants. Now we can't realize, say, for this second wave, one of the major causes where they make this thing spread fast, not even the new variants. Mm-hmm. So they make it spread fast. So the more, according to WHO, we didn't talk yesterday, that the more the variant, the virus they spread, the more
the power is strong.
They change in form. Mm. They change. So second wave, not be saying a new thing. We know, say, for pandemic, it always happen. Our prayer be say, make we not even get third wave.
Hmm. Our prayer and I say, make we not get third wave. Why would the premier could not get third wave now? This second wave now,
yes.
When we say, if you check the result when NCDC they post every 11 o'clock for evening, the numbers now, they increase where, and the thing they make people fear, especially when they look down, see the number of deaths. Mm. Some weeks ago, we record over 50 deaths. Something where we say, in a long time, sometimes in a whole month, we know they get that one. Now we get in a particular week. And this is not the people they look, say, this thing, they're very, very serious. So, make we do everything we do to protect ourselves. Mm. I want to ask you, if this thing, they manifest in different form, and they talk, say, do this, do that, do one, do like this. What if those things where we say you go teach people, as if they consign those things when they must do to protect themselves from the second wave and from the third wave, when fit come, if we not do what we supposed to do?
Thank you for this question. You see, now two ways. You get what the people go do, you get what the government go do. Mm. Because people go, they look government face. Mm-hmm. Government no go tell you one thing, government go come down that thing. Mm-hmm. Then go make people no believe, say, even this thing there. So what do they try to talk, be say, it no go good, make government close club. Close other places, you they leave people, maybe they go expose themselves to virus. I don't know what I would understand. I talk so these people come in and say, ah, be like, say, government, they lie. How you go put curfew for nights in the morning? People walk out. It be like, say, they tell them, say, the virus now only nights, they walk out. So the kind of things where we government people they do, nine go make our people not even they believe. So they beg government. If they think this matter for COVID, may they put their head well, think. No, say they go come one today, tomorrow they go bend. Now, for people, I tell people every day, good life, now sense you go use. Mm-hmm. You don't need to wait, make COVID-19 enter your house.
Mm-hmm.
Before you go, nothing to do. What you need to do, number one, if body do you one kind, no, they deny them.
Mm-hmm.
You go tell them, say, you did okay. You go say, I did okay by faith.
Mm-hmm.
I am okay.
I'm healed.
I am strong.
I'm well.
For this way, we do. So if body do you one kind, talk, make we know. Two, they wear your face mask.
Hmm.
People go, they wear face shield. I don't see people wear face shield. I don't talk, I don't tire. Face shield without face mask, now nonsense. Hmm. Face shield without face mask, now nonsense. wear your face mask. If you want to come put face shield, and you sabi, then physical distancing. Because say if my brother, no me say you know if you carry COVID-19, I'll come follow the play. Physical distancing and they wash your hands repeatedly. If your body do you one kind, no follow people waiting for roadside. Go meet health professional.
If your body do you one kind, no follow people waiting for roadside. Go meet health professional. And you talk about what the people go do. You also mentioned saying that two ways. The people go do their own. Governments go do their own. If since February 28, when we don't get the first index case for inside of Godo, Nigeria, we suppose don't they see hospitals up and down. We suppose don't they see the recruitment of more health workers because these people just be like, say, soldier when they go war. Now, them be the people when they protect us from this particular arrangement. But somehow, it'd be like, say, that one no they work. If you go give advice to government, especially when we say you be a medical doctor, person when sabi this matter where, when no say, okay, well, he gets some things when we say he must come from up to balance what they come from down. What will be some of the advice where you go share with them?
Sharp, sharp, as the virus is spread now, some things they will need to do. Number one, make them stop that NIN immediately. Stop and now. No be, no they consider. Stop NIN now. I will tell you why. I they talk on behalf of all other health workers. How you go they send people they go NIN, they go they sick. Now we go to the hospital, they treat them. You go to the office, they give law, they no concern you. Stop NIN now. Number two, why are we still having international flights? Flights they come from UK and the variants they there. Another new variants don't even come out for Japan. And our country people they travel around the world.
We get no, when you say variants. What do you mean by when you say so another new variant?
No, this second wave, what would they talk about?
This second wave. So inside the second wave, new variants they come outside.
Meaning say COVID-19 plus.
And the virus don't get new one variants.
You don't change, you don't disguise.
For UK, we hear that one. South Africa, we hear one. Japan don't do another sequencing. They can't discover, say, another new variant today. Wow. Now, what this thing simply mean be say, before we go say, Jack, this variant, we don't enter
our country. Yeah.
And our health system not get the
not
power
strong.
Enough. We don't get enough doctors. We don't get enough nurses. We don't get enough equipment. Doctors, they shout every day. Before I come here, and I see online, one doctor go shout, say, I just lose somebody. And we don't want to lose anybody. And I make it the best. Governments need to show responsibility and lead that. Any government official will break law. Men and sanction them. People go, no, say, this people, serious.
They're serious.
Not be
yes.
saying, only poor man, now go, they pursue. The company, like, say, they use people play. Any leader for the country will break the COVID-19 law like this. Sanction them quick. You go, no, say, uchuchu, una mean business.
Business yes.
After they don't do that one, we'll come review the budget. Our budget now nonsense, healthcare now nonsense. We never see, say they don't build 500 capacity hospitals. Our general hospitals, they never revamp them. They never try to recruit more health workers. The ones who will get the one run for Nigeria. And we their problem. So may they move and show us, say, these people really love Nigerians by putting all these things in place.
Doc, yeah, all this talk where you don't talk now, you don't they very, very clear, say, now our hand today, the government, the people, if indeed, we won't pursue this Yamayama disease come out for inside Obodo, Nigeria, and what we go do now, to carry waka enter inside break, Doki go just, based on say health worker when they work, or
in
the clock,
in their duty.
He go just carry waka, come out inside the studio, make me and my brother Uncle be just continue the discussion, but not go anywhere, continue to the watch, I see the heart, on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia Max TV, when they come back. Welcome back to Ask the Heart. Yes, we could look at the inside studio. Our doctor, Oga Fred Unubohai, don't come out. Una go see, say, when it comes to observing all the strict safety protocol and procedure with the duan for here, he don't carry waka come for inside studio because the work when we say our health workers, then they work, the team plenty way. I beg, now we had the day to see, say, we protect ourselves, protect the next person, and most importantly, this Yamayama disease, not come. Get power over us, they cause problem. Like in don't talk, wash your hand under running water with soap, wear your face mask, use alcohol-based hand sanitizers, and observe social and physical distancing. When I go see, say, who could be there where in day? Me, I day where I day. And always they make sure, say, in washing hand, so that I don't go carry anything, come they spread out up and down. So I beg, now our hand today to protect ourselves.
Now you know what they spread around, where they spread around. Only God knows what you don't carry enter here, now he talks they spread around. In fact, they make even gone. So one of that way we also
no way, I don't understand.
He said, well, what are they spread around? What are they spread around?
What would they discuss now?
Would they discuss about COVID-19? Who? I went come talk say what now the spread around.
Wait, then they write down for person here and say this person cannot contract or this one cannot spread.
Why not talk say what you feel, what you feel?
I go use myself do example when you dey here.
Why? If why, you want use me, example confident.
You can use me as example. I can use you as example.
I can use as okay. I will no problem. Let me also put it this way. Okay, and that's what we also need to talk. We did very very important. Government, in as much as we don't see the kind of legs when they carry to ensure they now contain this particular virus, we go also urge you to make not do more because your blood say what will they do? Now they do enough. Okay, hospitals no dey in place. When I mean hospitals no dey in place, hospitals no get facilities. And even after that first wave happened, we suppose don't see some kind of leg where the government supposed to carry to ensure say they at least ensure say they impact hospitals with a lot of equipment, a lot of things. So that not even fully well say a second wave might come, we don't come right now. So they go fit contain them. Okay, now the talk say we fit allow people move around. Moving around still go spread the virus. And to the people as well, make ignorance no finish now. It's as simple as this. All these people they spread around saying that it's nothing like COVID, no let big man they affect. See, second wave, they bad, they more deadlier. I know of people who don't die of COVID right now. People who don't affect, when we say, they don't, if they tell now, they don't go through, how the struggle they go through. And the fact that facilities not even there to take care of them, but they struggle that they came out of it. Now we don't say this matter serious. So all the regulations that get to will involve wearing your face mask, giving yourself distances, washing your hands. I beg una make na do am. Because make nobody say in the long run, one person will come spread one kind of thing. Give the other person. Maybe this other person from my left hand. You never can tell. Spread them. Then we could just not say we are trying to contain some.
The problem thing. Now, nobody know where you dey point go.
Now here, now
because
here.
they're not they see the thing where you dey point.
But I'm pointing at the direction.
What are you pointing? There's a difference between say something lock and something a wiper. You understand?
So are you calling me a wiper?
Did I mention?
You mentioned wiper.
I call your name.
Why can't they tell you?
Because you dey point. And they tell you, say, this point where they point.
No, you are calling me a wiper. That is what you're saying.
Unkubi, I'm pointing at you.
I'm pointing at
people
you.
People when they watch know who then they point.
I'm pointing at you with
no,
my two hands.
No, listen, you look like you are begging for something.
I can't be begging. I'm pointing at you with my two hands.
How? Where is it? Where
it's the same point. Look at it this way.
That's the problem. Nobody knows.
I'm exaggerating
nobody
my point.
Nobody knows what you they do.
I'm exaggerating
because
my point.
This is a point.
Make it visible.
This is a point.
This is also a point.
It's not a point.
This is a point.
Nobody knows whether you want dance. This look like dance move. Or you want to catch something. Or you're asking God to help you, to give you something. That's what we are saying.
I don't blame you.
All this talk where you talk before you come spoil the thing, say, somebody by my left. I didn't mean you talk out from the beginning. You forget problem. You forget problem, but you go on talk, maybe we'll feel like say this thing. When they talk about virus, when they cause problem, make we unite to come on this thing. You define who you go blame.
Who started the blame?
How did I start the blame?
Who did not start the blame?
I say, it shows that I even care about you. And they make sure they could be the washing hand, though. You do what I say, they make sure they could be the washing hand.
Make I just leave you now, make I leave you. And the man, that's what also the importance here. Still on this play matter.
Why see, your voice they come down?
Because I some kind of thing in this.
No, way, you are talking like you are afraid.
I'm not afraid. See, any matter or any gathering where involve crowd, whether na religious gathering, I beg. Would they beg now? We cannot also with you. Of course, God, no way we God do they. Make nobody say they do say they talk say okay would attack some religious bodies. Oh, make now also help the people. No be more say they go do this. They go they gather to pray. No be more say they go gather to pray to say they won't worship God. Worship God at your place, at your comfort place.
Very so true.
Make we fit avoid this thing.
This thing where we could be don't talk, not be about whether I have faith, I'm a Christian, I'm a Muslim, I'm a traditionalist. No. Whether we like them or not, worship centers now place where we say plenty of people they gather, they go. I make we tell ourselves the truth, like in don't talk. Now where crowds they plenty, it they're very, very easy for this thing to be free move from one person, go meet the other person. So even if na school, even if na business, even if na market, even if na club, even if na church, even if na mosque, even if na where friends just come together, make we get that for mind, say where people plenty, the chances of the thing spreading, they high. Now what they say, physical distancing. When I go see the distance between me and Nkubi, even when doctor they here, doc there for center, we just they talk. We they talk small, small, but it's just they yarn and everybody they hear that. So it is very, very important that we do everything we do to protect ourselves. Like Doki don't talk. Flight from countries where we say this thing, they happen. We even get borders for this country when they pull us. People, they cross, enter. So government get the responsibility. The people get the responsibility. In fact, the greater responsibility, not the Nigerian people, oh, more tell you not the truth, not the Nigerian people. Because especially when the government, somehow, if the thing is set, if he travel, now when we say people they travel, if he travel abroad, go collect this thing. You when we say, hey, this thing, you go, thing will all give you problem. So it is very, very important, Mokuno say, now one hand today to protect ourselves and do everything to see, say, this particular Yamama disease. So we come out them inside this our country.
So now don't hear them.
For something will make my brother Nkubi to bring his voice down, to follow and talk. When I don't say normally, normally, in the always they shout because they go on, they fight me. But for that to bring the boys down.
Talk on, Ibad. Why what do you mean by as I bring my voice down?
Don't start fighting again.
I what do you mean by
as no, as you bring your voice down, Ibad.
I didn't bring my voice down before.
So why are you attacking me?
So what I say? I say I'm a noisemaker. So I shout all the time.
I call you noisemaker.
No, that is disrespect. I go call me indirectly, they call me noisemaker.
Nigerians when I see him, I said the way Nkubi, the always day, and
no, no,
show.
No, what you're saying, you I'm a noisemaker.
You see Nkubi. I see your true color. Shining through.
Of course, my color is
they
shining.
They can see
now.
Your true color. Now they don't see you finish.
They go see you finish.
Why do always they fix everything?
They
of course.
They go see you finish.
This song when they sing now, song go wait person form.
I know the song.
So why you can't think say now? So
why can't get, put your own version? They go see you finish. Now they don't see you finish.
Minister, I don't know who you be now.
They speak pidgin for the song.
I remix them.
You remix them. Put your own. Just so if you say, if you take them, tackle me. Who are you?
Hi.
Who are you?
Okay, Nkubi, let's agree today. No more fights.
Not today. We agree, finish now. Tomorrow you go start at that fight again.
Nigerians, I don't see Amo.
He don't talk to me. No more fight. No more fight. No wala.
We go start don't see Amo.
No question, so we don't start the fight.
The first person will start fight here now. The first person will start fight. This studio go fall on top of your head.
Now you go start the fight. Let it fall. Let it fall.
Our people went there for house. People could have seen what's in there on top of Una screen. This is not the latest update, 11th January. Today, at 12th, by midnight, the new one will come out. But as it stands, the total confirmed cases for inside Ubono, Nigeria, 101,331. The people went there on discharge, 80,491. And the deaths, now 1,361. If you check the numbers, the good thing now say, not be death sentence. We don't discharge plenty, plenty people, but people don't also die. If you get family member here, we don't die. The thing go pay you. So it is very, very important make as a people, we do everything we will do to stay safe. If you check the breakdown I don't give you now, the total now, but the new cases from January 11th now, 1,244. Meaning say the test when they do January 11th, 1,244 people now you get the virus. If you check the breakdown, Lagos with the highest 774, all the way down to Zamfara with 2 people. And we also put the phone number of NCDC there. Now toll free line. Unafi call them. If you get away when the body they do you, call them, tell them, I beg go, I won't test though. You get away when my body they do
and
you.
And that will go also into in as much as they see those figures that they see from various states. That now also means say just as my brother Chukwudi talk, in case you they see any sign, make not just do it, mean I carry the proper appropriate leg. Because the reason why I talk this time is say, and if you talk say for my state, no lot of people are affected. Bear in mind say our medical state right now. Not just they strong to fit conduct tests for everybody to know who carry them and who no carry them. So not just as you say, okay, my state, well, we're not affected by the disease or by the virus. Please, once you don't get any sign, do the necessary things you need to do. Go to a hospital, test yourself. So that if not to put you on site, okay, you get a moment, they know how to take treat you. They go now what they will do. So in no part like that. So now here we go wrap them up on today's edition of As It Is Hot. We will come back next tomorrow again. Will be Thursday with another beautiful edition where we carry strong topic from my humble self. My humble self and my brother here, Chukwudi Ezeugwu go see prayer. Now, bye bye.
You dey call yourself humble. If you humble, we go know. I'm you don't need to tell us that you humble.
I'm humble.
You can't blow your own trumpet.
I'm blowing my trumpet.
Humility is not by making mouth.
Blow my trumpet,
from my humble self. From my humble self.
My humble self.
You are not humble.
I am humble.
You are not humble.
I'm humble.
Pride goes before a fall.
Pride, that pride will go before
it. To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.